Hello friends, welcome to Sasta Basta. Want to study commerce after class 10th? Let us utilize our quarantine time by studying the concepts of accounts of class 11th. Let's start. Chapter 1, Introduction to Accounting. What is accounting? Let us take an example. Sweetie's dad gave her rupees 1000 to purchase fruits and vegetables from market. Sweetie went to the market by bus. She reached the market and purchased fruits and vegetables costing 450. Now she felt hungry. She went to a pizza store and ate a pizza which cost her rupees 190. She came back home by bus. Her dad asked her, "Where did you spend the money? Give an account." Sweetie thought, "I spend in vegetables and pizza and bus fare. So total around it costs 700. 300 must be in my wallet." She went to the room and found the wallet. When she checked, yes, there was 300 rupees. What is accounting? So from this we can conclude that accounting is a process of identifying, systematically recording, measuring and communicating information about financial transactions. What? Identifying what? Events of financial nature which can be measured in terms of money. Recording in journal. Then classifying in ledger. And then the last, summarizing it in by preparing profit and loss account and balance sheet. Hope you have understood the concept of accounting. We will discuss basic accounting terms in next video. Please like, comment and subscribe the channel. Thank you.